On a scale of 1 to 10, right now my mental health would probably be at a 5. Some days it's a 7 and some days it's a 3. What makes me feel like a 3 sometimes is getting called nasty names like an attention seeker and a disappointment, and there's been so many times where I've been told that I should go kill myself. But I don't let them get to me and neither should you. What gets me a 7 is stuff like my friends talking to me and going for a walk while listening to music. A mental health scale doesn't stay in one spot, it moves around, and sometimes it stays in the negative zone, and if it stays in there for too long, then sometimes it'd be kind of hard to get out of it. But there are different ways to get out of that zone and help you back into the positive zone, and it's always okay to be in that negative zone.
Doesn't matter how bad my day is, if I speak to a youth worker, I always feel better.
Doesn't matter how bad my day is, if I eat chocolate, I always feel better.
No matter how bad I feel in the day, if I chill with my friends, I always feel better.
Doesn't matter how bad my day is, if I watch YouTube, I always feel better.
Doesn't matter how bad my day is, if I play pool, I always feel better.
Doesn't matter how bad my day is, if I ignore the bullies and walk away, I always feel better.
Doesn't matter how bad my day is, I know it's okay to have bad days.